Hello everybody, my name is Jack Tesson, you're the viewer, and welcome back to Star Wars Squadrons, the campaign. In the last mission, we were with Wedge. My voice. We were with Wedge, and we saved, forgot what her name was, on Yavin.
That was a fun mission.
Yeah, it was
better
sick.
Than beating my time on the Death March circuit. We got to steal a Star Destroyer and help our friends doing it. And see Yavin. We still have allies on the fourth moon, but I've never been there. There was an energy at Yavin like I've never felt anywhere else. It was chaotic and serene all at once.
Serene? Never heard that word in my life.
It's the energy of every planet it touches. But I can always feel the good buried beneath that. And that's what we fight for, the good. Anyway. I saw Frisk bothering Commander Javes earlier. Knowing Frisk, the commander might appreciate some backup.
Yeah. I've noticed as well, these helmets here, that wasn't there before. That one was there, but that wasn't. So, I think we're unlocking helmets. I think. I don't know. Let's go talk to Gunny.
Now the Empire's gonna want that Star Destroyer back. Good. Let's see him try and take it. You know, back home, after the Empire invaded Mimben, we stole an armored transport hauler full of scout walkers. When the Empire came looking for them, we just turned the walkers against them. Had a real good time. I'm guessing the commander has something similar in mind for the Star Destroyer, right? Otherwise, what's the point? At least Wedge picked the right team for the job, huh? Those slackers in Alphabet Squadron still be papping around at Yavin.
Alphabet Squadron.
Enough yapping. Time to check with the commander and see what's next.
Let's do it. Oh, there's a droid there. Kind of want to see.
Not now, Frisk. I'll answer your questions once the Star Destroyer has been delivered safely.
Delivered where? We risked our tails to get that Star Destroyer. And you can't even tell us where we're going.
It's not my call. Besides, I'd be risking a lot of lives if I shared too much too soon.
You hearing this? After all we did for Project Starhawk.
Listen, all I can tell you is the basics.
Lander, our soldiers on the Star Destroyer Victorum just sent a code yellow.
Now? Damn. Call in Vanguard for immediate briefing.
Ah, heck. It was just getting good.
Hey, briefing.
We have an emergency. The Star Destroyer you captured has unexpectedly fallen out of a hyperspace behind enemy lines. Our troops are repairing the hyperdrive as quickly as possible, but you need to buy them some time. There's an Imperial fleet advancing toward the Star Destroyer Victorum. I want A-wings intercepting enemy fighters. The rest of Vanguard will provide defense and support. I know Imperial protocol better than most. I have no doubt the Empire will disable the Victorum with ion weapons before sending shuttles to recapture it. Stop them at all costs. The Empire must not reclaim the Victorum. Once the Star Destroyer's hyperdrive is operational, cover its escape so it can jump to safety. I'll send you rendezvous coordinates when the time is right.
Okay. Little chat.
This is my fault. I underestimated the repairs. Now the whole project's at risk.
Hyperdrives break, Otto. It's not your fault.
They should have suggested you send more engineers to Yavin. Then this never would have happened.
It's fine. Vanguard is ready. They'll get there in time. Won't you?
Yeah.
I know, but I'll reach out to Hosnian Prime and requisition a few more engineers. Just in case.
Get moving, pilot.
Let's do it. Speak to Gunny as well. She's just standing there.
I remember the first time I was trapped behind enemy lines. It was the Battle of Mimben, the first year of the Clone Wars. The Separatists had dropped a battalion of B-2 droids on the Nanth Flatlands, cutting us off from the 224th Clone Division. A thunderstorm was jamming communications, so I took a Skyhopper to rendezvous with the 224, hoping to get some reinforcements. It didn't go well.
Oh, no.
I was halfway across the Flatlands when those droids shot me down. And believe me, you have never seen a final crash landing. The only problem was my arm got caught in some wreckage.
Oh no.
I'd rather live my life with one arm than sit around and wait for those droids to find me. Besides, you only need one hand to carry a blaster, right? I dragged myself out of those flatlands with only one arm and a seriously sour disposition. I guarantee those clone boys had never seen anything like me before, but they fixed me up. Then they helped us drive those blasted droids right off planet. If only I'd known that 3 years later, those clones would be replaced by stormtroopers. But anyway, we should head back to the hangar. The Victorum needs us.
Let's do it. So we're going to use an A-Wing. An A-Wing now, I'll take it. Yeah, boy. Is there anything I can... anyone else I can talk to? Nope.
Nice. We were just talking about what happened to the Victorum. Keo had one of those... what do you call them?
It's just a hunch frisk, that's all.
So what do you think happened?
I feel like it was the Imperials. They probably sabotaged the hyperdrive before our soldiers could get them off the ship.
I know it sounds wild, but when Keo has a hunch, they're usually right.
Don't listen to him. It's really not that big of a deal. On Miriel, we're taught to respect and listen to the Force. I can't reach out and touch it like, well, like others could, but sometimes I just have a feeling about things. I don't like to talk about it. These days, you never know who in the galaxy is listening.
Now, let's get serious, huh? When are you gonna have a premonition about the Carillion lottery?
Really? People are waiting for us to save them, and you're thinking about credits.
Look, you see any numbers, just tell me, okay? They gotta be good for something.
We really should get going.
Let's do it. I can't wait to fly this A-Wing.
A-Wings go as fast as you can fly them. Their hull and shields are too light to take on capital ships, but Imperial starfighters won't stand a chance with you in this cockpit.
Edit loadout. Press square to customize your starfighter. Okay.
We have a few options to make your TIE hunting more efficient. Big fan of the rapid-fire lasers and barrage rockets myself.
Okay. Oh, wow, okay. Oh, I can't. I think I might just leave it for now. There's so many numbers. Oh my god. Right, we'll just leave it for now. I think we're good with what we've got. Da da. Okay, here we are. We're in the cockpit. Cockpit of the A-Wing.
What happened here? Who cares? Our Star Destroyer's in trouble.
Vanguard, good to see you again. Think you can keep those bombers off us?
We're on it, Victorum. Sit tight.
We gotcha. Gotcha. Okay, we're out of range.
Victorum, these bombers are coming in fast. You might want to activate turbo lasers.
No can do. Their ion weapons knocked out our systems. We were defenseless until you arrived.
Understood. But what an end to their bombing runs.
Bombers don't stand a chance.
You're being tailed.
Don't let them hit you with ion weapons.
Yeah, you'll lose your controls or worse.
That's about that, mate. Solo? Nice. So we'll make things all even.
Just need time to restart our systems.
Gotcha. Where are we going, Gunny?
intercept those shuttles.
Gunny, where are we going? Gunny, Gunny?
We should split up to take them down.
Okay. I don't know what... Okay. I really don't know what was happening there with Gunny, but okay. Squad commands. Attack. Target any enemy by attacking... And tap triangle to order an attack. Your wingmates will focus on that target until it is destroyed, or you give a new command. Note: if you call a resupply at any time, the squad will break off their attack. Okay.
See that?
Shoot it.
On it. You handle the other shuttle.
Throw. I mean, so yeah. Oh, yeah.
Detecting two more Imperial shuttles. They're trying to flank us.
Now. Oh, you ain't going anywhere, boy. Gotcha.
Another shuttle group incoming. They have ties in tow.
I think I kind of did the drift in there. I don't know if I did it right or not, but... Get out.
I'm in formation.
And now. Boom.
Imperial transports are done for. That's the last of those blasted shuttles. Just in time.
I'm trying to learn how to do the trick. Gotcha.
Alright, Y-Wings are here. Vanguard, if we lose our bombers, we're done for. Take out those ties.
Oh. Squad commands, defend. You can order the squads to defend allies. Target a friendly ship or sector and tap triangle to issue a defend order. Your wingmates will attempt to protect the target, okay.
Breaking off to intercept their fighters.
I'll help out our bomber backup. Watch your tail, those ties have missiles.
Nope. Where is he? Get off our wings. Whoa, what did I do there? I don't know what I did.
You've got your log, now blast them. Excellent. Now back to our Y-Wings.
Nice, today.
The second carrier goes up in flames. Beautiful work, Vanguard.
join you.
Who's that? I don't know what we're doing. Let's just restart from this checkpoint because...
Take out the Empire's carriers and buy us time, alright?
But we've just done this. Right, okay.
Alright, Y-Wings are here.
Right, I'm gonna cut through this, guys, and see what happens, because I think it was a bit glitchy there.
I'm breaking off here.
Our bombers are out of here. Thanks for the backup.
Okay.
We're doing our final test, Vanguard. Spread out and keep...
Oh, there we go, right, it's sorted itself now. Yes.
I'll watch five figure it out first.
Okay, follow me.
There we go, right. It sorted itself. I don't know why it did that.
Racing in the Koshi star circuit. First, transfer all power to your engines and fly as fast as you can. Yes, now we're going to buzz the bridge of the Victorum. Be ready to boost.
Okay. I think it's this one.
Bust is ready. Punch it. When you're ready, turn as hard as you can, then cut your engines to drift. Try again, Five. I believe in you.
What? Cut all the engines. It's very confusing. How do I cut all engines?
You're in the clear.
Come on, full power to engines.
Oh, yeah. Blah. Turn hard, press and hold L3 to drift.
Here I come.
Ah, okay.
Yes, you got it, Five.
Bang! Who's buzzing on bridge?
Someone the Empire's never gonna catch again.
Sorry, team. It's for the greater good of the New Republic.
I'll practice drifting later, without spectators.
Okay, right.
Hyperdrive's operational, Vanguard.
Bit confusing, but I will get used to it. So it's the left stick, you have to press it in, and then you can do it on the way here. Actually. So on the way, and then you have to hold it. I think you have to hold it while you're turning. Yeah, I think you have to hold the L button in. Hold it in and then push to the left. Oh, yeah, going the wrong way. Regroup here. We've already regrouped it, but it's fine.
Alright, Victorum, we're in position. Where are we headed?
Somewhere classified. Just sent you the coordinates.
Got him. Punching them in now.
But then it's not going to be classified, is it? If you're going
to,
if we're going there.
Three, two, one. Punch it.
What?
The hyperdrive failed again.
Oh no.
No. Tires. Where the
this is taking too long.
Don't tell me this is too much for you, Chris.
No. Trigger finger's getting tired is all.
Focus fire on the bombers.
Okay. Hey. What do I switch to? Yeah.
See you
later. The Victorian shields are operational again.
Got him.
You're safe. I could have handled it.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Thank you.
time. Cloud shields.
You have the new jump coordinates, Vanguard?
Okay. Oh, there's a Star Destroyer. Three Star Destroyers. Great.
It's now or never.
Need to get out of here. Yes! Let's go! Woo! Can we get out of there? God. We had a bit of a glitch there, but we're fine. We made it.
This is where the boss keeps his secret project. Who'd want to get this close to the Ringali Nebula?
I believe that is the idea.
Oh, it's so cool. I could watch this all day.
Not bad as a battleship.
Oh yeah.
Why we've been gathering Imperial ships. To build this.
We call it the Starhawk.
Hey, Hera.
End this war.
General Syndulla.
Hello, Vanguard. Welcome to the Nadiri dockyards. I've given you a tour, but the Empire knows we're up to something now. They'll be looking for us, which means we have work to do.
Yeah. Nice. Mission complete. Nice. Well, there you are then, guys. That is that mission complete. We had a bit of a glitch in the middle of that session there. I don't know what happened. It was just like, it wasn't letting me... I don't know. It just wasn't letting me do it properly. Do you know what I mean? Just wasn't continuing on. But anyway, we did it anyway. You completed the mission. I hope you guys did enjoy the video. If you did, please hit the like and subscribe if you're new. Follow @_clothing on Instagram. That'd mean a lot to me. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next part. I've been Jack Tesson. You've been the viewer. And may the force be with you always.